When we arrived, there was a gentleman standing on the roof. We laddered that immediately and pulled him off of the roof. Firefighters took a hand line up to the second floor, advanced that into the kitchen area where the fire was, knocked the fire down, and right now we're still doing investigation as far as what caused the fire. Red Cross has already been notified and they're on their way. Also for the first floor apartment, they're getting Red Cross because there's some water damage to their apartment, and the power has been shut off too.